Hey everyone, welcome back to the VCELINK channel. Today, we're diving into the world of IP rating and networking, and we're going to walk you through how to install our new IP68 rated RJ45 coupler, a product that is perfect for protecting your Ethernet cables from harsh outdoor conditions. So, let's get started. The IP rating, short for ingress protection, follows a two-digit grading system used for electrical products enclosures. The first digit, ranging from 0 to 6, indicates protection against foreign objects like dust, while the second digit, a number between 0 to 8, indicates moisture resistance. For example, IP67 enclosure can resist all dust and protect from temporary water immersion. IP68 products can be submerged in the water at a depth of more than 1 meter. For more detailed and full information, please refer to the IP rating charts. Basically, the higher the number, the better the protection. The IP rating is an essential factor in industrial and outdoor network installation. For example, it plays an important role in RJ45 connectors or couplers. Our IP68 rated RJ45 coupler allows you to connect two Ethernet cables and keep the connection waterproof. Now, let's see how to install it. Take off two end caps and unscrew the two coupler housings. Then you'll see the central shielded RJ45 coupler. Prepare your patch cables. Put the end caps over the end of the Ethernet cable. Always remember this is the first step, or you will do it again. Feed the rubber grommet and the coupler housing through the Ethernet cable. Insert the RJ45 connector directly into the waterproof RJ45 coupler. Screw the coupler housing. Squeeze the rubber grommet into the coupler housing. And then screw the end cap. Repeat the same step to connect Ethernet cables with the other end of the waterproof RJ45 coupler. We also have a short body design version of this coupler. The installation process is pretty much the same, but the shorter design gives you a more compact and space-saving solution. It is great for tight installations where space is limited. Now, let's test the cable. We're going to drop the coupler into some water to see how it performs. As you can see, it passed the test. And there is no water inside the coupler. That's it. The Cat6a cables are securely protected by the IP68 waterproof coupler, which is perfect for any outdoor or harsh environment. If you find this video helpful, please leave your comments below and subscribe to our channel. See you next time.